Hey, I forgot there's a character maker at the beginning. Are those the gifts? Now white. Welcome to the stream, by the way. So this is the class, right? I forget which one I wanted. There's a tried this one. I never tried that one. No, I actually want this one. I think the shield is really good. Can't see the gifts. Which one is firebomb? No, that's a ring. That's another ring. That's the keys. I don't want the key. That's, I don't know what that is. It's twin humanity. It looks like the fire bombs. Do I need anything else? Oh, is that the name? No. What was that? How do I? Damn it. There we go. Hey, what's up, Buxcutter? Thank you for the host. I don't think I need anything here. Which one is to continue? That's why I couldn't continue.
Shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold. Life and death. And of course, light and dark. Then, from the dark, they came and found the souls of lords within the flame. Nito, the first of the dead. The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenged the dragons. Gwyn's mighty bolts peeled apart their stone skins. Witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death and disease. Seath, the scales betrayed his own, and the dragons were no more. Thus began the Age of Fire. But soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers, and man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side. Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world. This is your fate. Thank you.
Boosh. Okay. It's been a while since I played this, so first. How do I remove stuff? Oops. That's still too heavy. It's much better. How do you... Okay. How do you jump? Okay. This version has a bunch of performance problems. not counting Blighttown. I think square is to use an item, right? First throw was terrible. Where's my Estus? I don't get Estus. Give me my weapon. How is everybody? So this is the Japanese unpatched version. I couldn't get a definite answer if the American unpatched version is the same. So I decided to play this. But there's less experience, about like 20% less. Ghosts and something. Don't give any XP at all.
Oh, you. You're no Hollow. Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you? Regrettably, I have failed in my mission, but perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know, and I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. An Estus flask, an undead favorite. Oh, and this. Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now, and thank you.
There are only three transient curses in the game, I believe. Might be four, but I think it's three. And you can't buy any. what else? Oh, the Painted World has a bunch of invasions. It's pretty crazy. It's terrible. I'm not even gonna jump down. Actually, well. Oh, did I check too? Who am I hearing walking? Should be... There it is. I mean, it's the only item here, right?
Asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
Hey, it's the home.
Well, what do we have here? You must be a new arrival. Let me guess, Fate of the Undead, right? Well, you're not the first. But there's no salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the Undead Asylum. But too late now. Well, since you're here, let me help you out. There are, actually, two Bells of Awakening. One's up above in the Undead Church. The other is far, far below, in the ruins at the base of Blight Town. Ring them both, and something happened. Brilliant, right? Not much to go on. But I have a feeling that won't stop you. So, off you go. It is why you came, isn't it? To this accursed land of the undead? Ah, your face. You're practically hollow. But who knows? Going hollow could solve quite a bit.
Okay. Whoops. Got some humanity. I think humanities are... Oh, the bosses don't give any humanities after you kill them. I remember farming a lot of rats. I think it was mainly because I wanted to save Solar.
Hello there. I believe we are not acquainted. I am Petrus of Thoroland. Have you business with us? If not, I'd prefer to keep a distance, if possible. Hello there. I realize that I have requested that we retain our distance. But I also want you to know that it is not meant in ill will. Here, take this as a token of peace. No, go ahead. It's for you.
Thanks.
Oh my, you again. Oh, I know. How about this? I have to await my companions here anyway. So what if I were to teach you some miracles? Would that please you?
Sure.
Very well. Then first, a covenant with the gods. Now, let me share my miracles. Only, their ultimate effectiveness will be determined by your efforts and your faith. Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon your faith.
Okay. How do I run again? Some maze. Oh, thanks. I am a little bit confused on the Japanese, but yeah. I believe the stats at the beginning. Oh, there's another item. I mean, it's pretty much same, but just the 20% less XP that you get alone makes it a little bit hard. I'll be going for dex build. I believe this is endurance. I can't. Okay. Oh wait, I actually have a... How do I get out? I do have some... Is that normal to have 10 of those? Oh, I'm at the main bonfire. Yeah, gonna be... Well, I couldn't find an answer that English and Japanese 1.0 versions were the same. There are differences in the Japanese 1.0. There's only 3 transient curses in the whole game. And you don't get humanities after boss fights. You get less souls. Curses stack. So it's gonna keep taking away half of your health every time. What else? I think magic is a little bit more OP, but I'm not too sure about that. Oops. I'm not good at parrying yet. Well, I'm not promising I'll be good. I've never really been good at it, but on top of being rusty. Oh shit. It wouldn't be first time that I die like that. Yeah, I need to get better at... How do I jump again? Okay. Gonna need a parry for the last boss. Also, I won't be playing the expansion since I don't know how to buy it. And my American expansion didn't seem to work. I tried. Hey, what's up, Maverick? Because of the differences, I wanna play the original game. without any patches. Whoosh, whoosh. Do you always misclick, or is that on purpose? I'm gonna kill the and magic spamming. I'm gonna kill the merchant because I want the katana. Pretty much always get it, but I'll be farming a sword later on, so I'm not even sure if I should kill him. I mean, I want the katana, but I might need something later from him. Yeah, there's some. I'm not gonna be using magic, but yeah. Especially Dark Souls 2, it had. It had pretty OP magic. Played the Demon Souls. also did play the Japanese Demon Souls over Christmas. The crafting trophies were hard to get with the Japanese, because I had really hard time telling apart the stones. Apparently, I should have got the Chinese version, because the Chinese version counts as the Asian server Demon Souls, but it's totally in English. Tried to get the European version, but not willing to pay the extra money for used European version. Seems the most pricier of them. Could use another platinum for Demon Souls. Well, they shut down, but you don't need the servers to get the platinum or anything. After I got the platinum, I got a message from someone. If I would share items with them. But I wasn't willing to get on some proxy server somewhere. I don't know how. Especially not with my main PlayStation account. What am I? I'm trying to attack with square. Wait, wasn't there a... Oh. Oh, and I don't think you can jump back. I haven't been able to jump there. Oh, never mind. I'm gonna have to recheck something. I did delete everything though, so it should be the again wrong button. What was I playing lately? And I'm trying to attack with square. What did I play last night? Oh, The Journey. Yeah, a pro kick. I didn't even mean to. I'm not parrying these guys. Pretty sure I wasn't able to jump there. Yeah, that's what I don't know what happened the first time. Oh shit. Yeah, maybe the first jump was a glitch. Oh wait, where am I going again? I think I got lucky on that first jump. Because I know I was trying to jump here first time I played this. Weird. Whatever. Forget about this. Gotta bury the world. Yeah, I played it twice. I played it with the regular costume And then I played it with the white costume that has rechargeability skill. So you can almost infinitely fly. Almost. Then I played some casual Resident Evil 2 on hardcore. No save. S plus. Hey, what's up, chat? Watch butt wiggle? What? There's a butt wiggle? I already played Bloodborne. Dumb butthole. Don't you mean fractured butthole? The bonfire was lit. I kind of don't. You know, now I'm questioning if I'm playing 1.0. Stick of truth. Oh, right. Doesn't refresh as my I totally forgot about the merchant. I have to go back. Do they follow? I don't think they follow. I don't feel like wasting time. Have you been, Chad? Are you gonna do Cuphead tonight?
Have your wits about you. Then you are a welcome customer. I trade for souls. Everything's for sale.
Oh snap, I need the key. How much is it? 1,000.
Things are getting treacherous in these parts. A horrible goat demon has moved in below, and up above there's that humongous drake and a bull demon too. If you stick around this place, it might end up being your grave. What a waste of time. Go and fall off a cliff.
Whoops.
You again.
Actually, hold on.
Hey.
How much is the repair thingy? 3,000? Damn it. I don't think I have enough.
Thank you kindly.
Yes, they always speak English. Oh, are you gonna have a? Are you gonna stream more? I don't want to kill him. I always kill him. Did she just go on vacation or? Guys, I don't need to kill everyone. Shop in New Zealand, in Australia was more than taking a flight from New Zealand or Australia to Los Angeles and buying Photoshop in the United States and flying back. Kill the sun. You mean kill the sun? S-O-N. Probably gonna get wrecked by a Capra demon. Oh, I didn't pick up the key. So I'll be going, quote unquote, the intended way. Yeah, they were price gouging much back then. Black Knight. Well, I'm gonna try to kill him. Last time I played this. Well, not this. Last time I played Dark Souls 1. Like, oh, I'm gonna do a dex build. I get to the Black Knight. The one in... over there. Not the one here, but the one over there. And he drops his halberd. Like, oh, I'm not playing dex build anymore. I do have them, but they are turned off. I'm trying to get something that I like. I am very picky. I had ones and I got rid of them and I was working on a new set, but I couldn't get everything in caps, so I haven't turned them on. Oh shit. I did like no damage. I know he's probably saying parry him, but I'm not taking those hits. Oh, I can't play. That's cheating. Oh my God. What's a bee cooks? I'm not gonna use it much though. What's the strength requirement on it? Oh, it's 20 and 18. Yeah. Oh, gotcha. I thought it was something about the weapon, but I couldn't get the acronym together. I mean, this is still pretty good. Seven damage. I think this was a bad idea. I need to switch it. Quick. Oh, I forgot to go up there. Oh, damn it. To get my crappy weapon. I'm not good with great swords. I tried and I suck with them. Alpha Knight gameplay. Ooh, 1333. I was trying to switch my sword, but I'm not good at switching fast. Oh, damn it. Since I don't have the universal key, I can't go and smidge Havel. Wasn't there, I need to make a command for tomorrow's stream, like that. like, exclamation mark differences or something. I get one soul, really? The Virgin Hollow Knight versus Chet Chosen Undead. Whoa. Wow. Wow, what a sound effect. He might be a demon. I haven't checked under his loincloth. Did I miss? Damn. I was about to say, last time I got knocked off. Can I get my souls? I was kind of disappointed I missed at the beginning. I think that takes like a third of his health. Right, I don't have the key. Let's kill him. Let's backstab this bitch. Psych.
Hello. You don't look hollow, far from it. I am Solaire of Astora, an adherent of the Lord of Sunlight. Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. You find that strange? Well, you should. No need to hide your reaction. I get that look all the time. Oh, Aha! So I didn't scare you. I have a proposition, if you have a moment. The way I see it, our fates appear to be intertwined. In a land brimming with hollows, could that really be mere chance? So what do you say? Why not help one another on this lonely journey? This pleases me greatly. Well then, take this. We are amidst strange beings in a strange land. The flow of time itself is convoluted, with heroes centuries old phasing in and out. The very fabric wavers, and relations shift and obscure. There's no telling how much longer your world and mine will remain in contact. But use this to summon one another as spirits, cross the gaps between the worlds, and engage in jolly cooperation. Of course, we are not the only ones engaged in this, but I am a warrior of the sun. Spot my summon signature easily by its brilliant aura. If you miss it, you must be blind. Oh, hello there. I will stay behind to gaze at the sun. The sun is a wondrous body, like a magnificent father. If only I could be so grossly incandescent.
You know who he reminds me of? Have you guys seen the movie Sunshine? It's kind of a semi sci-fi slash flick. He reminds me of the guy in the movie that just stares at the sun. Okay, let's not get toasted. Oh shit. I was about to jump down, but nah. Is there a way to bypass him? There isn't, right? I mean, there is. But if you bypass him, you skip the bonfire behind him, right? I think I have all the strength I need, unless I need some for a shield. But the shield I want, I'm not gonna get it for a while, I believe. So I can skip strength for now. The good old days of using one item at a time. I'm gonna try to save Solaire, which I'm gonna have to farm. Humanities. It's gonna be a lot of rat killing. It's mostly because the bosses don't give you humanities after you kill them in this version. So I can go there, but yeah. I think I will be dying here. I think I can bait him with a bow, but I don't have one. I have a crossbow, but not sure I can reach him. Shit. Good timing. The bonfire was lit. What's the English version? Wonder where he goes. I believe you need 50 fate in this version. I bet that you can whatchamacallit, mod it that way. Does the game except Sekiro, but only played half of Sekiro so far. I'll be going to Sekiro after I finish this game. I'm gonna skip this Black Knight because he's always kicking my ass anyways. Oh, this is why I didn't want to kill the merchant for the Uchigatana. Because I will be farming the boulder side sword, is it? Oh, really, dude? What, how can you? I'm not sure that's even possible. Can you whisper me links? Is he stuck or what? I was sure I missed that. Is he gonna drop the helm? Oh, thank you for knocking me back, actually. What is he doing? I hope you guys like bacon. Oh shit. I was trying to read the chat. Best Chaos, I believe it's the Daughters of Chaos sword, which I will be getting also. It's pretty good dex weapon. Swyhander. I don't know why I keep falling. Oh, he did drop the helm. I've been getting lucky with drops today. Legend never dies. Oh, snap. I can't roll with that. I definitely need a upgrade. Oh shit. You guys got me. Food. What did you get? Man, so many lurking going on. You do know I ban lurkers, right? I'm just checking that you know that. honey lamb. I'm not, I mean, sounds good. Are you gonna stream it next time? I think Virgil should be streaming his cooking. You hear me, Virgil? If you're lurking. No, not subs, lurkers. I don't think this guy has the sword, right? Yeah, definitely need some weapon upgrades. Oh shoot, I don't have anything to heal. I'm playing it so safe right now. Oh, thank you for the raid proxy. I always keep... I'm so used to calling you proxy that I was typing proxy. Welcome everyone from Oh shit. Hello Kate. Hello Proxy. Hello everyone that's joined. I am playing the Japanese 1.0. Oh no, I lost my souls. Japanese 1.0 version. Which is, why this version? Well, I could have tried the English one, but I couldn't find any answer on the internet that Japanese 1.0 is same as the US 1.0. And Japanese has 20% less souls per kill. Bosses don't give any humanities after you kill them. There's only 3 transient curses in the whole game. So it kind of makes killing certain enemies later really hard if you run out of transient curses. Because what transient curse does is like a fake curse. And there are certain enemies in the game that can only be killed if you are cursed. So if you run out of those three, you actually have to go and get cursed. And getting cursed, real curse, takes away half of your health. Oh, hello, Moist. There's a few more differences. I can't can think of right now. Oh, there is a area in this game, the painted world area. It's pretty much full of I forgot what they called, the dark demons or something. Maverick, what do you call those red enemies that spawn? No, Painted World isn't DLC. Oh yeah, when you backstab or whatchamacallit, parry kill. No, not Copper Demon. Damn it. Those, the red enemies that spawn, usually they are the NPCs. Yeah, I can't remember. But Painted World is full of them. That's like 10, 20 of them. It's crazy. Invaders, yeah. The NPC invaders. You regained. There's your English. Okay. I'm gonna skip that guy. I shouldn't have even fought him, because I should have opened the gate first. They speak English, it's just the text that's kanji, hiragana, katakana, whatever. I'm not Perry Lord. Gwyn is gonna give it to me. I am so taken, what's his face? Solaire into the fight. That's why I didn't parry him last time. It is interesting. Sure, it says orange juice right there. And you drink it. I actually think it's Soylent Green or Soylent Orange. But don't quote me on that. I know there were speculations in Dark Souls 3 that you actually are drinking Solaire's remains in that game. Or whatever. Damn it, everything's like oh yeah, the Switch got the most faithful version to the original with the 20 frames per second light down. No drinking on the job. Oh no. Did I lose my stream? It says I'm unstable, but oh, now it's back to excellent. How was your did you win any Fallout games, Proxy? Yeah, I did have a chat problem, but I thought it was my phone. Oh shit, it's the mountain from Game of Thrones. Can I even backstab him? 16 damage. I'm like Oberyn Martell. Who gave you the order? Who? This guy is harder than the opening boss. Hey, shit. No drinking, mother. What? Hey, oh, there was another raid? Oh my god. Thank you for the raid, Bubba. How was Dragon Quest 7? Boosh. Hey, socially, how you doing? Yes, this game is harder than Dark Souls. Man. Double raid indeed. I feel too lucky tonight. I don't deserve it. Four or five months. Oh my god. You can do it in three, maybe. Oh shoot, hold on. You know, in my info, there is a goal for me to play all the main Dragon Quest games. I might take Dragon Quest 7 out of the running. Wait, I don't need to go all the way up here, do I? No. Oh shit. Can I get back up there? Or am I screwed? There we go. I want to see you kill Bell Demons before playing Doom. I think I'm too low level for them at the moment. No, damn it. Actually, I don't even have to jump there, it's over here. Totally missed it the first time. I think I missed one item, didn't I? Oh, don't work too hard. Thank you for the raid again. I'll try to catch you tomorrow. I was watching basketball, so I kind of skipped lurking. You can parry them. Oh, not again. Fine. Thought it was an invader for a second. Oh, by the way, there won't be any player invasions because I am playing it offline. Just so the game wouldn't kick me out and told me to update the game. Kill the wheel boss? Which one is the wheel boss? I shouldn't have spent that actually. I should kill this guy. He's the Judas of this game. Rip, oh yeah, Rip Warriors. Yeah, they just had a bad luck at the end. They lost Klay Thompson. It was in the third quarter, end of the third. Something with sprained knee, something like that. Bible references, that it's gonna be like only Bible reference. Unless you want me to call Zeus, Gwyn Zeus, I mean. But that's not a Bible reference. Is he here? He is. I escaped this place the other day in Ico.
Absorbed in thought. I am Siegmeier of Katarina. Quite honestly, I've run flat up against a wall, or a gate, I should say. The thing just won't budge, no matter how long I wait. And oh, have I waited. So here I sit, in quite a pickle, weighing my options, so to speak. Still closed. Still closed. Still closed. Still closed.
You know, I could go and kill him, but it requires lots of running and possibly dying. I mean, right now I just want to farm the guys, actually. Do I have a... maybe upgrade the sword a little bit?
Well, you must be a new arrival. I'm Andre of Astora. If you require smithing, then speak to me.
Yeah, my stream is unstable again. The best way I can read this, it's like there's a guy punching in the end. Which one is buying? Do I have any more souls? I do.
Neither of us want to speak.
Yeah, I think it's saying unstable, not because I'm dropping, but because it's going to like 5,000 and then back to 3,000. Oh, I forgot to do this.
Well, hello, use him. Don't get yourself.
plus 15. I don't think I will be getting plus 15, but I'm not sure. I'm not sure if this boulder side sword goes to plus 15. It might go. I'm not like an expert or anything. I don't know which is the... Getting two of these assholes is not fun. I'm not panicking. You're panicking. I was panicking last night in Resident Evil 2. Not the main game. I was doing the gas station escape, and I was so sucking last night. Ah, damn it. Come on. Hey, thanks for stopping by, Chad. Have a good day, good evening, right? And if you're gonna stream, have fun streaming. Cuphead, was it? I never opened that. Why didn't I open it? Totally forgot to open it. Yeah, I might be here for a while. So... trying to get a sword to drop. Where does the gate go? Oh, never mind. Overwatch. Who's overwatching the Overwatch? That should be your title. See ya. Have fun. Hope you win a lot. Oh my god, that delay is killing me. Oh my god. There's only one pillar in the way and I hit it. Oh, I don't have to run this way. Oh shit, I forgot about him. I guess I could go and kill the gargoyles in a bit. Let me do some farming. Clink, clink. Have you played this, Buxcutter? I know Junkie's playing it. I think the sound effect has been changed. For the backstab. Did I, I'm not sure if I shut out Kate, just in case. I like to go this way for some reason. I don't think this guy drops the sword. Oh, was it the boss fight? He did see me. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing like farming before the double boss fight, because with the 20% less souls, I got there like 14 levels below what I usually get there. And it was a bitch. I was just getting killed all over. Not even Solar was helping me. Fine. Jeez. Stop pressuring me into parrying. Yeah, the warrior's problem in the end, except for the injuries, was when they got Kevin Durant, they just lost good bench. And with the injuries, they had no one that could score. Waiting for his delayed attack. I'm gonna use my humanities, but I don't want to waste them in case I die. How many humanities do I have? Two? Eh, why not? Level 64, that's like on Orlando, right? Should go kill Havel. If I had better weapons, I would go take on the... Well, it is the... It is the PS3 version, so it might be losing frames by itself. I get warning if it gets under 20, but I haven't seen it. I'm not saying it won't go, especially in Blighttown. Should refresh though. Come on. This guy is like, don't pressure me into stabbing you. Okay, I'll give it, after this, two more tries. Oh shit, what? Oh, did I aggro that guy all the way from the other one? Oh, snap. I don't want to fight two of these. Yeah, I think only the guys with the long shield drop that sword that I want. There's an exploit on this section to bypass the gate. Did he go away? He's slowly going. Alright, let's get back to it. Clear it and two more times and I'll move on. I might farm it on my own time or something. I might go get my shield that I want after this. And kill Havel. Unless he kills me. No bell demons. I'll try to get to them. I mean, it doesn't take too long to get my shield and kill Havel and come back. I don't want to lose my humanity right now for the farming. I have to kill that one guy. Okay, two more runs. I could use Solar to help me with them. I don't think I have a good weapon yet. I'm gonna try to get it to plus 5.
Well, you need.
Nope. Can only get 2. I don't want to go strength. And I need a lot of strength? I don't know. I forgot what I was trying to say. Yeah, I need 20 strength for it. 18 dexterity, right? Yeah. Oh, nice. Nice. Yeah, I mean, the black sword and all the other weapons, they're kind of like a cheat if you get them. I think speedrunners reset if they don't get the weapons. If I could reset my skills, I would totally use it right now. Young money tricks. you can steal his stuff, but make sure that you spend your souls first. Like first time I cheesed him with a bow and arrows. Oh shit. Oh, what? What was he thinking? Ah, damn it. When you get a loot and it's not what you want. At least I got humanity. Oh yeah, that was, if you just had frame drops, that was the game. Like the 1.0 version is really, really, really bad performance. So if the frame drop goes to shit when I touch one of these, it's not you. Let's look calling. Oh. Yeah, I hate that place. For some reason, lately I've been having trouble with that place. Finding those little drakes, really. It took so long that I was able to block it again. Two damage. How am I supposed to kill him? I said this was going to be my last one, right? I should get a new PlayStation 3 controller. I think Sony made a mistake, but by not allowing you to use PlayStation 4 controller on PlayStation 3, they would have made some extra money on them. Yeah, I don't think this guy drops where I want, but I'm not sure. Oh my god. Are we water dancing? All right, I'll be back later. Let's spend this money. Should give me one more level on my weapon. Should I try kill the demon? Don't tell me what to do. These guys get stronger with every one of them that you kill. Wait, what? Why was I sideways? I don't think I've done any damage to him. Damn it. I rolled into the stone. No, not my humanity. I'll be back for him with a better weapon. You regained. Yeah, my weapon is shit. Should have maybe got that Uchigatana. That frame rate. You should stream it again, Boxcutter. Give it another try. What did I just pick up? Was it this? Oh, I forgot I had ranks. Slow roll. Maybe get rid of that. Still too heavy. There's my shield. No. Oh shit. Don't knock me. Before I fight him. Oh, there he is. I'm like, where did he go? Oh, shoot. I didn't know where I was for a second. Like he knows what I'm trying to do. Damn it. It's bunghole. He knows. Thank you. He knew. I should level, actually. Oh my god, it's unstable again. I'm so nervous today. Do I have any more? I don't. I want to try going for the Hydra, but I don't know. He's not that hard, like, just getting to him is the hardest part. Frame rate. Oh my god. That frame rate here is just dying. Really? Oh, nice. Disc 2. What is Disc 2? Is that Disc 2? Oh, that's, it opens up with Chinatown, right? That's after the attack on Central Park, I think. Shit, I'm dead again. Whoa. Like fighting them, the boss, and this horrible frame rate. I think the game just stopped for a second. Did I get two of them? No. This one is at like full health. That one's almost dead. think I can. Well, I was about to say I don't think I can kill him, but that's a lie. It's just gonna take a while. Oosh. Perry the console. I can't see the edge properly. Take a while. Does anyone know how good are the Castlevania games for PlayStation 2? And they like hate it? I wonder if I'm getting unstable because of the unstable frame rate of this game. Hail Hydra. Oh my god, I got a pop-up of some sorts. Is it purple 5 pop-up? Hey, Newt. Give me a second. Have you been doing? I was dauntless. Is there anyone left? No. Two. I have to switch to a bow. Worst boss? Is it really the worst boss? I mean, they're easy, but yeah. Before you can hit them in stream. I got candy. Yeah, it is sort of a worst boss. I'm doing them now. And I just started the game a little bit ago. I didn't even do goggles yet. Oh my god. I'll probably be better off trying to. Nope. As soon as I say that, of course, he's gonna hit somewhere else. Are too easy. Yeah, he would be dead if I had better weapon. Got nothing. I've got nothing. And I'm scared to chase him. So I'm gonna fall. Come back. Can't see anything when he does that. I can't see the edge. Hey, what's up, Coco? How are you doing? Whoosh. I don't think I hit him. He's like too far. If the edge wasn't here, I would be more aggressive. I missed. Hey, Moist, I didn't know you were still here. I should go back to town and get some arrows. She's a professional looker. Hey, thanks for stopping by, Newt. I'll see you tomorrow or whenever you're streaming. Oh my god. I hate this guy. Hey, maybe... Where's the edge? Shit. Maybe if I keep... moving far enough. He won't be able to... There we go. It's after midnight? It's only 3 a.m. Is that after midnight or is it before midnight? Sims 4. My voice sucks. Look at that ladder. Just look at it. Hey, Maverick, still here. This took forever. But, it's worth it. I should go back and spend my souls before I take on Havu. I'm not going up there. Oh, I need 20,000 souls, right? To even fight Sif? Oh my god, totally forgot about that. I don't think I'm gonna do it now. I don't wanna be running around with 20,000 souls. Yeah, let me run back to the bonfire first. Yeah, it's pretty big. But it's not about the size of the ladder. It's where you use it. Oh my god, the frame drops. It's real. Maybe. Oh man, I still got 2,000. Did I spend it right? Yeah, the 1.0 version, it doesn't show you how much you need till the next level. It's a zero. I think they changed it like really early on. So I don't know how much I need for a level. Is this 10,000 or 5,000? I just can't tell by the graphic. Okay, let's try to. Does it give humanity? That would be good. Where do I get the key for this? Is the key somewhere in the forest? Oh well, let's go try to kill gargoyles then. That's what I get for not getting the master key. It is the master key, right? Right. Yeah. Yeah, so something today. It's the game. I should check Twitter maybe. If there's anything on Twitter.
Don't get yourself killed.
What the? Wow. Was it just me or did it go purple? I don't know, it might be me today. I can't even search. Is the screen black? Weird. I'm gonna do four. In my weapon. Yeah, it went black for me too. I don't think you missed anything. I think my internet sucks today. I've been getting unstable upload all night. I don't know, it seems like pixel graphics to me. I think it's my internet today. Keeps going to excellent, to unstable, to excellent, to unstable. But it's not going down, it's like spiking up. No disc 2. You didn't download disc 2? Oh, come on. Soon. I'm gonna run down to the firekeeper first. Give her the firekeeper soul. I don't see any tweets about Twitch sucking today, so it's probably just me. Now I get black screen. I should maybe restart the stream. By the gate? What gate? Combine them, you drop. Actually, I don't know how to do it. Bitrate shows fine. It's just, I don't know what's wrong with it today. Whoa, what was that? Probably gonna die here. Oh, I know what you mean. 20,000. Yeah, I should have done that maybe. Feel bad about the stream, but you guys keep saying that's mostly okay. Thank you for the follow, tactical, and welcome to the stream. Oh, damn it. I hate fighting here. That's not what I wanted. Oh my god, no touching. Ooh, humanity. Oh, the humanity. Probably gonna kill the boss and call it.
Thank you. Yes, sincerely. I am Knight Lautrec of Karim. I truly appreciate this, and I guarantee a reward. Only later. Sorry, your reward will have to wait. Allow me some time.
Okay, let's try kill these guys. Hey, you came in late though. I'm having bad internet. So might be stopping after this boss.
Thank you.
This guy is a douchebag. Well, yeah, I think it's my internet today. I'm gonna call it. Sorry you guys missed the fight. Yeah, I don't know what's wrong today. Sucks. Hopefully tomorrow, better internet, same, but new. I did better than expected, to be honest. I was expecting to die. But
greetings! I am Oswald of Kareem, the Pardon. Thou art a friend. For thee, a warm welcome. Cometh thou to confess? Or to accuse? For indeed, all sin is my demand.
Wait, no. I don't know what I'm answering.
Anytime. It is only human to commit a sin. Greeting and welcome back to the preserving and humanity.
Hey, see you later, Maverick. Thanks for the stream. Everyone's leaving. I haven't streamed yet. Come back. Come back, everybody. No, I think I shouldn't have streamed when I couldn't get my. Oh my god, it's all lame now. All right, let's go. Jack. Well, thank you, everyone. Whoops. Virgil, Maverick, Moist. Oh, Moist. He's saying that. MMA junkie. Newt. Who else was here?